Okay, so we get here's Castle Xarlax again by the dragonfly. He says it should be completed. It's in the beta stage now, but it's 100% able to be completed. So we're gonna get started. So we're gonna let's see, and then we click resume. There we go. So let's try again, shall we? See if I remember anything from the first time I tried going through this. What the hell? Where are we? We don't know. Hi, sorry for what has happened, but don't have time to explain right now. Be patient as I will get the door open as soon as I am able. Once the door opens, prepare yourself as from there, it's up to you to escape the dungeon. I'll explain more once you made it out. Z. One. Nope. Their time mechanism? I forgot what. So. No button, huh? To pick up something? I don't see anything. Oh, that's a really, really long wait time. That could be shortened a little bit. Well, I guess he is trying to go open the door, so I guess that makes sense. I don't really need. I'm gonna take torches anyway, because I bet there's gonna be a puzzle down the line. That's going to screw me over if I don't have torches, so let's see if I remember any of this crap. Skills, I don't remember that. Okay, so this guy. Critical strike. Untrained light weapons. Heavy weapons. Okay. Rock, take that. Okay, I remember these levers. It's open one of these up. Tattered shirt, give that to the Minotaur. Rock. Okay, I'll take that. Okay, loincloth and peasant's cap. Give that to you, sir. Cloak, which I'll also give to you. Okay, protection 2, protection 1. 2, 1. Ooh, skull. Let's see, do I have headhunter on this guy? Yes, I do. Headhunter, yes. And a club, which I will take. Okay, and then we gotta open up the last one. More tattered cloak, which I'll give to my mage. Battle mage. Oh, hey buddy. What's going on with you today? Wanna come on out? Here we go. Come on. We're throwing a dagger. I'll take that. Brass key. To the mage. I bet mages are good with keys. Kind of people that like to have lots of keys. Okay. And open. So far, be careful there. A crumbled down wall. Somebody had a problem over there. Door. Oh, torch. I forgot to pick up these torches, so I'm gonna want these for later. I think we got enough torches. Before we go in there, what's down here? More stuff. Another room. Rock. I'll take another rock. Another rock. Alright, what else we got going on down here? Another doorway. Oh, crap. No, that's mine. Okay. Alright, let's go back and I can open all those doors. No, you're not. Oh, you slashed me. Did. An axe? I'll take an axe. Yeah. Nope. Another tattered shirt. Let's give it to me. Myself. Lava. Level 2. Hey, buddy. Come on, spy me. Unholy shield's bad, I don't want that. Ooh, but I do want that helmet. Protection, there we go. Get the cap. Moving on. Boots or sorry, shoes. Get some of those. Stop opening the screen. Okay, level 3. Let's what do you get? Door number 3. Nope. Oh, this guy's a little angry. Not my fault, you're dead. Blame yourself. Should have been a better person. Picks, take that. Man. Door number 4. Skeleton. Come at me. Come on. Oh, come on, that didn't hit me. Okay, I had a lot of health. Okay, so we I didn't really look on the sides there. Let's take another look. Oh, wait a second. Wasn't there, I think this is the dungeon with the secret in it, right? This one's got the secret. I think. Hey, buddy. Must be the commander. Be in this secret. Buckler. A doublet, I think that's how it's pronounced. Lever pants. Protection blue, protection 2, so. Pants. Evasion. Okay. Give this to my mage. Protection 2, protection 1. Pass down the line. Oh, wait a second. Protection plus 3. Yeah, let's give that. There, and down here. Shirt goes to Rat Man. There we go. Let's save before we crash. Test. No. Review. In case something happens, alright, we're out of here. Let's see. Back. That door's locked. Whoa, oh yeah, you're here. Hey, buddy. Oh, baby rats, baby rats, baby rats. Watch out for those baby rats. Out of here. You're on fire. Ooh. Backbiter. Dexterity. Yep, this one's better. Vicious little blade tainted by unholy rites. Alright, so that's that. Anything else in this room? Do not believe so. Alright. Moving on. Oh, hey buddy. Good shit. Backstab. I'll take some of those. Compass. Probably need that. Arrows. You probably need that. Where are we? Let's go this way. Oh God, no. Jesus. Come on, get over here. Little bastards scare me every time. Oh, is that your sons over there that you're defending, sir? He said, ooh, a conjurer's hat. Look at that. Old worn hat has been used by numerous wizards. The felt still has residue of energy and knowledge from its previous owners. Lovery beloves, I'll probably give these for now. Lever keys? I don't know how to pronounce it. Curious? Let's go to the wizard. Let's go to me. One cough goes the rat man. Firebomb. That's probably gonna go to me. Yeah, let's see. Are we still? Yes, we are. Close that ad. Okay. Oh, Jesus Christ. There you go. Nothing on this side. Ooh, a sack. I don't even like sacks. Flare feather cap. A felt cap that dones a feather of a flare bird. Spiked club. Ooh, accuracy not that great. I'm gonna let you be there, spiked club. Not really a big fan of using. Oh no, that doesn't go to you. Goes to you, goes the rat man. Okay, so we've circled around. Now we have to do. I'm gonna save. Save. Jump in. Eat a fish. Oh no. Okay, so now, let's see, let's start. Okay, so we're gonna start down here, and we're gonna check if there's any levers or buttons. Look at that. Nope. I recall last time it was a lever. So we'll press tab. X. There. Nothing. Part I got stuck at the first time. Let's see if I can find it again. If I can stop being addicted to catching all these damn fish, that would be. Oh shit. Not good. Ladder, 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 ladder. Okay. Okay, so then tab. Nothing. Thing. Nothing. I'm gonna put probably there. That's a lot of fish. Yeah, I don't see anything. That's weird. Let's see. Oh, puzzles, oh my. Nope. Oh, don't worry, we have like 5 million fish. We'll be okay. Okay, I think I've eliminated all possibilities of where the goddamn switch is, so... nothing. I swear to god, it was in the water last time. Wasn't it? Oh boy, this is... I remember correctly. I know it was in the water the last time. I'm pretty sure. I think it's down here. Oh, you know what? Now I remember. It was on the wall. Yeah, it was one of the buttons on the walls. I remember now. Yeah, okay, let's start looking at the walls. No, go back on. No, I'm not answering the call right now. There's the button. That's what I thought. Oh, there you go. Probably should have turned off Skype before. Oh, okay, you got a pistol. I'll carry the machete for now. Well, we could backstab with any light weapon, but I don't know what his strength level would be. Keys, wizard. Strength, dexter. Yeah, this wouldn't really work out. So we're gonna leave you alone, machete. Take boots though. Lockpicks. More leather pants. Okay, so that was the key. That's the door back there, so we have to make our way back there. Let's save. Oh yeah, this is where it's gonna get laggy. Oh boy. If you're reading this, then it means you've escaped. Good work. Your next objective is to gain access to the Faragon Temple. It's long been forgotten and will be the perfect base for you, but beware the guardian event. You will hear from me soon, Z. One step at a time. I hope this is still recording me. Okay, good. It's gonna be laggy. My stupid graphics card is a dick. Oh, buddy. Good maze. Everybody loves mazes, right? I sure as shit do. Good food. Yeah, he's the food carrier. Oh god. Whoa, what's hitting me? What's hitting me? Oh, Jesus. That can hit me through the wall? That's stupid. That just hurt me. Wow, that's really gay. I'm gonna kinda be honest with you. That's really stupid. I don't know why I can't. I mean, I like the thing, but I mean, I don't really understand how. Well, I guess he could fit his head through, but I mean, still. And I have nothing to fix that injury. Oh, that's great. Let's save, shall we? Create a new save file. Just in case. And let's give it a shot. Hey, buddy. Goddamn Morphid in this chest. This is new. I don't remember this part being in the. Stay in this corner. Sorry, I gotta concentrate on this. There's trying to get a backstab on him. A bit harder than you think. Even that doesn't do a lot. I guess this is where that ogre's club would have come in handy. Yay. Yay, armor. Okay, this was worth it. Okay. Okay. Dogs are dicks. Yeah, fuck you. Alright. Cool. Let's save. Classic invisible tree glitch. I had to think about that for a second. I was like, who does this go to? Oh, maze, maze, maze. What are those little dots? That's what I'm wondering. What is that? Is this like a tree? Rock? When I put the gloves in that section for some reason. Like that. These guys aren't responding. Weird feeling that they're responding. These guys are everywhere. Getting lots of food though. Whoa, right there. That's nice. Oh, Jesus, what are you hitting so high for, son? Wanna die? Sometime today. Let's back out. Oh, that's right, he can't fucking... And we have no goddamn flasks. Come on, dude. Unless I miss something, I don't... It's not really fair. Switch this one. I mean, I guess it's kind of my fault that I have a battle mage, but... Ooh, a sword. Oh. Just you, fire sword. There we go, now you're dead. This is a fucked up section. I'm gonna leave that alone. Let's try the other section. I really need to find some health. Or I just want to have a bad day. Mushroom. I'm gonna... Yeah. Oh crap, did I forget that shovel? Damn it, I did forget the shovel. Spells anyway. Yeah, health potions would be great, my friend. I mean, it's probably my fault. I probably missed the pestle mortar somewhere. And I bet I'm not getting another one, am I? Where the hell it's at? I mean, it would be kind of nice just to... My opinion, to start out with one. The less fucked up section. Less fucked up section. There we go. What's going on here? Hey, buddy. Oh, you want some stuff? Go back to Asshole Forest. Before doing it, we should probably also go back and get that goddamn shell. Oh no, I have to walk past the dog, and if I walk past the dog, I'm gonna die, so... Let's keep going. I don't know why the tree people spawned right in front of me. I felt like that was kind of a cheap move. These guys are gonna hit hard. Yeah, see, that's hitting like super hard. I don't understand why they need to hit so hard. Like, you can't have like one section where they're... Oh. Oh, these guys are easy, and then all of a sudden, bam, now we're just in Hardcoreville, where... And that just, that was fucking stupid. And that... I mean, I don't mind the challenge, but first of all, this isn't like an open space. I can't, like, do the circle thing here. And, I mean, I'm not saying it's bad. Well, yeah, I am kind of saying it's bad, because this is... It's not like I don't like a good challenge, it's just, this is... This one tree guy is able to take out a whole party, and I don't agree with that logic. It's just... the transition could have been a little bit better, I guess, is my point. Like, it can't go from like really easy to immediately hard all of a sudden. Fuck! God damn it! This is what I'm fucking talking about. I can't, like, maneuver. Like, this is, like, a closed-in space, which I already... Well, actually, I like forests. I like the design of the forest, don't get me wrong, but, like... You can't, like, circle them. You know what I'm saying? Like, you usually do. Like, when we were fighting the skeletons, yeah. And then these things are, like, extremely... Oh, great. Can I not go anywhere? Great. This is great. And you don't put any save stones, which would be nice. I know you're trying to make it a challenge, which is great and everything, but... This would be like maybe once, like, every new area, just, or once every two new areas or something. Because this transition is harsh. This is a harsh transition. Like, those other tree guys are given 90 XP, and that means, which would mean that they were, like, the easiest level. And you just bump it up all the way up to hardcore mode. Which is fine, but, like, there's no healing. You know, these herbs are fine, but... And again, this just could be my stupidity, and that's also causing it. I mean, it's... I haven't played the game in a while, so... Ooh. It's kind of partially my fault, but still, I still believe that... It's kind of a harsh transition of enemies. And I remember being able to pick up a pestle and mortar earlier than this. I don't know what happened. Did I miss it completely? I remember it being in the sack from the first time I played. Oh fuck, this guy's behind me. And I'm trapped, and that's great. Okay, here's a square. This is good. I mean, I think it's just me because I'm kind of claustrophobic when it comes to this kind of shit. And, like, I need. Like, I don't mind fighting enemies that are challenging. Like, the ogre, that's fine. Or. But I need places to run. I can't look like. These guys hit hard, and I hardly have any really good armor. I mean, yeah, I have the chainmail, but. Which is nice, that I appreciate, thank you, but. Yeah, see, it's stupid. It shouldn't be that evasive. It's, god damn, it's frustrating. Ooh, a rainbow for all. I did not know that. Yeah, look how much health these things have, my friend. That's just insane. Yeah, see, 22? That's stupid. That's ridiculous. It's just a tree. A small tree. God, come on, stop missing. Just hit the goddamn tree. Oh my god. Unbelievable. Wow. Wow. I don't know how this fucking tree is this elusive. That's right in front of you, guys. Just hit the goddamn tree. Like, this is just ridiculous at this point. There we go. That was way longer than it needed to be. I mean, I'd say at this point, this would be recommended for players who have level 15. Oh, shit. Level 15 at this point. You need to have, like, level 15 to play this. I'm gonna be honest with you. This is, like, a level 15 area. God damn it. God damn it, dude. This is, it's like, this isn't fun. This is just frustrating at this point. And we get so many more to kill. It's just, I would have to go back, train these guys up some more. But I would recommend not, this isn't designed, this should be designed for level 15 plus. You gotta, this is insane. Could also be my character selection, I'm not sure. This would be great if there was a save crystal. That would be a little bit better. But here we go. Yeah, it's, this is for level 15 plus. There's no question there. Or at least maybe level 13 plus. It's, damn it. Where am I supposed to go? Like, there's gotta be an endpoint here, so. Fucking frustrating. This is, gonna run. I'm tired of fighting these things. Dave. Oh god, dude. That was a hell forest. Ah. Oh, this part. I think this is where I stopped. But this is where the leaf people come in. Granary? Pretty sure that's an E, not an A. Could be wrong. Pretty sure, though. Granary. Maybe it's different up there, I'm not sure. Create more ingredients, but I don't have a thing. Oh man, where are we? Aragorn ruins. I think this is a good point. I'm just gonna save, and before we get too far, I'm gonna send this part to you. You can see what I've, if I've done anything wrong, please let me know. I won't be offended. Call me a dipshit, or I don't know what to do in that forest, but those, you can tell me if I was doing something wrong with those enemies. If there's a strategy I was missing, please let me know. It'd be great. But for now, I'm going to take a break, because, oh my god, that forest drove me insane. Yes, thanks for watching. It's going to take me a little while to upload this and get this formatted and whatnot. So, thanks for... Oh, man, it crashes. That's fantastic.